Coronation Street characters Pat Phelan and Michael Rodwell will sensationally reunite on the stage, confirmed actor Les Dennis. The soap star, who played Gail Platt's love interest Michael, confirmed the news, which will no doubt delight soap fans during Wednesday's episode of Lorraine. Les, 62, left the Weatherfield Cobbles last year in scenes which saw the reformed burglar and ice cream seller left for dead on sandbags in a construction site. His passing, which came after 2 years on the ITV series, was weaved into evil skinhead Pat's dramatic reign of terror, which saw him embark on a spree. Phelan, played by Connor McIntyre, eventually got his comeuppance at the hands of former nemesis Anna Windus, who was released from prison only to slay the construction worker. With both male actors off the iconic Manchester Street, it has opened the door for a much-anticipated project that already has fans talking. Letting slip his plans for pantomime Cinderella at Manchester's Opera House, Les told host Christine Bleakley he had drummed up the idea for the pair to play the fairy tale's ugly sisters. Christine exclaimed, "If you are a Corey fan at all, you are going to love what you're doing this Christmas," to which he replied, "My wife Claire said, what about if Phelan and Michael were reunited as ugly sisters? I went, that's a genius idea, so I pitched it to the producers and they loved the idea. So we are going to be Phelina, Connor McIntyre and myself, and Mitch Isla reunited as ugly sisters. It is early to talk about, but people are already getting their tickets. It will definitely be a question of she's behind you more than any other time. I've got the idea, one sister will the other to get the prince, so we will see.